How do you account for knowing anything?
How do I account for knowing? Well, that's not how much my theory much. How can
we're animals.
That's a different point. Yeah, we are studies.
How do you account for knowing anything? You said you know you exist. How do you account for that? You're going to say you trust your senses, but how do you know your senses are valid?
Sensory perception can be tested.
You tell him, mate! Tell him!
How do you test sensory perception, sir?
I would need to go to some of this.
You'd have to use your senses to test your senses. How can you test your senses without using your senses, sir?
Oh, you're
scientifically
literate.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
No, you're not.
Based on what, sir? I just believe you, sir.
He's killing you, man, mate! Killing
you! You can find as many creation scientists as you find as atheist scientists. Maybe even more creation scientists. Is everyone who believes in God illiterate in your worldview?
Creation scientists
are illiterate in your worldview? Based on what?
Time.
I'm not looking to talk to anybody about them, but you're saying all creation scientists are illiterate in your worldview? Based on your. Are you the standard of illiteracy today, sir? Are you the standard? How about you? Are you the standard for illiteracy?
You're misrepresenting my argument. I've never said all creation.
Well, why are you saying these other people are illiterate, sir? Just because they're different than you?
No, because they look at evidence and say.